and still I'm asking, how's Dirty Weekend, fuck? Oh, fuck off! How's Dirty Weekend, fuck? Fucking hell! This one goes out to every single one in this room, because we're all fucking guilty. Shame on us!
We'll be right back. I'm just copying the drummer, mate. There's definitely four in the album, though.
Yeah,
four,
for sure.
This comes on an offbeat. It's really, really strange.
He knows what's going on. That's the next start of the next one.
So it is three with the next one, sorry. But I'll just say it's four. I'll just go four. It's easier for me.
This one's called Massacre!
Billy,
I vomit for you. Forgive? Shit, he forgives. He hangs in crucified delight, nailed to the extent of his vision, his cross, his manhood, violence, guilt, sin. He would nail my body upon his cross, suicide visionary, death reveler, rake, rapist, life fucker, Jesus.
We'll be right back. Pete is, he's a lovely man, Pete, but there's another side to him. I think underneath that handsome exterior of his, there's a monster, and I would never like to see that monster come out of Pete, because I'd run. We'll be right back.
it's very psychedelic.
It's supposed to heal cancer and stuff.
Psychedelic. It gives you schizophrenia.
Yeah, that's the dark side to it.
Oh, yeah.
We say, fuck the pen, die by the sword!